Operations report. Submarines detected. Fukujima occupied by the Allies. Ah, yes, we're losing things over unloading over the beach. Repairs complete. Kill credit. Spotting report. Crash. Damn it. VMF 214. The Black Sheep Squadron. Another crash. 441. Damn it. Contact report. Kill credit. Contact report. Supplies moved. Yingkao captured. Oh, man. All this renaming. At least, hey, credit where credit is due. They renamed this on VS1 Detachment 11. Good God. At least they knit something I can identify. VS and see these. Oh, man. Name changes. Replacements taken. Withdrawals. Okay, due today. Ship withdrawal. Which one? Oh, God. Don't tell me it's the destroyer. I haven't been paying attention. Crap. Oh, no. Group withdrawal. This one. Ship withdrawal overdue? I missed it. Must be one of those destroyers. Damn it! 7th Cavalry, 8th Cavalry withdrawals. Okay. Don't even miss them. 66 Chinese, gone. 600 points, I'm going to miss that. Carriers arrive. Oh, reinforcements all over the place. Crap. All right, first things off. Oh, take care of the withdrawals. Where the hell are they? Take a look at ships. Where are you? Hotspur, you stupid bastard. Right. Return to Colombo, disband, and get the hell out of here. Anyone else that has to go? Sure, Fortune. Get back. You might as well get rid of Inconstant, too. God, I hate stupidity like this. All right, already heading back. Jefferson, where are you? Oh, almost. Oh, okay. Jefferson's here. Where are you, Jefferson? Is it under repair? No, it hasn't disbanded yet. Here we go. Is Jefferson sent to return? We'll have an upgrade for you. I'll double check. Ship avail withdrawal. Okay, Jefferson. Returns. Okay. I'm going to order it for where are you? Jefferson. No. Where is he, Jefferson? Oh, crap. Okay, disband. Jefferson. Still looking for Jefferson. Here we go. I'm going to order it to upgrade to an APA. It's supposed to upgrade next month. It withdraws in 13 days. You know what? I'm going to wait. If I withdraw early, the upgrade may not kick in. But if I wait until March 1st, that's going to be... See, 16 days is... It's only 13 to February 28th. 13 plus one more is 14 to March 1st. I can upgrade it and withdraw at the same time, I think. I think you can withdraw while it's being upgraded. I'll test it, but I think I can. So, I'm going to form this one up so I don't accidentally grab it. Transfer, form Jefferson, set it for Mare Island. Do not waste my fuel, even though I've got so much of it. I'll never miss a drop. All right, Jefferson's going. Anyone else? Warspite in 29 days. Air group withdrawal today. Who is it? Well, not these guys. Is it a Navy group? Navy group. February 15th. It's going to return in 0 days as VP-14. 0 days. Okay. 0 days. Right? That was the only one that had to withdraw. Take a look at China. No submarines ready? No. Just regular refit. No submarines ready? Regular refit. This is refit, so I'm going to, if it's just regular refit, I'm going to put it on pure side, normal. Why tie up shipyard for nothing? Unnecessarily. Amoy, we didn't get any much action over Fu Chao. I'll leave it for now. Same thing, nothing happening over in Pakoy. Bow fighters resting still. See, all this inactivity just lulls me to sleep. I don't want to take action if I don't need to. Or maybe I'm just forgetting it. Sinkang, yeah, okay, here it is. The Bettys are bombing at night, okay. So I'm going to pull out the Amoy night fighters. They don't seem to be doing very... They don't seem to be very effective. So I'm going to rest these guys. I'm pulling them back to Canton. Don't crash. Yes, thank you. I will move the Canton fighters up. The bow fighters. I can't even divide it. Let's go to escort mode, and I will cap it at 100% range of 5. Let's go 4. Let's transfer over to Amoy. If I can find Amoy. Oh, for God's sakes. Amoy! 2 damaged. Oh well. What can you do about it? Pilots are new. They are skilled, but they lack experience. Inexperienced. We'll see how this flies. Hanoi, nothing happening here. Units moving down. More, another core unit moving out. We have a core unit moving out here as well. Okay, we're now at Sinkang. Order this one to Pakse. Set all to march. And cancel. I'm waiting for these units here just so I can launch them too. Unit moving northwesterly. Oh, God. It's only moving 2 or 3 miles a day. That's going to hurt. And I think it's getting weaker. Am I mistaken? Company moving to the east. This unit has moved out, moving southwest. Where is it headed? Dalat. So now I'm going to unload this one and return to Hong Kong. When you're done. Unit at Pakse. No, they're already in motion. unit. We're kind of rested. I could throw the Mohawks, but these are my... I'm going to leave it as my ready reserve. Let's see, how are the aircraft here? We've got 60. I could put 12 more on there, but I'm going to... Let's just see how this works so far. Shanghai. We didn't get our supply raised. Oh, the Lancers. The Lancers. They have 11 of them. We haven't had much activity here. I'm going to... that the Lancers are 21 fatigue. So we don't get much activity, but they're... I don't want to damage them either. Okay, Mohawks here. I'm going to rest this one. Try that. See if the fight, see if the Warhawks can fight the battle for themselves. Mohawk here. Can we get all the way to Shanghai? Nope, Fuchao is as far as we're going to go. Shanghai. Can the Lancers go to Hong Kong? I want to see if we can get reinforcements over there. Maximum is 15. Oh, we can use drop tanks. Hong Kong is 18 away. Damn it. Okay, I'll move one of the Mohawks. Move it slowly over. We'll move it to Changsha. Changsha? Let it rest. Let him rest. And then we'll go relieve one of the units at Shanghai and see if we can get it over to Hong Kong. Northern China. We blew the hell out of Yingkou. Check. Right, excellent. We captured the light industry intact. What to do? What to do? Three enemy units here. Is he mustering? Coming north? I don't know. Yingkou, we have a garrison unit here from Shanai Guan. This is tasked for Yingkou. Okay. Go to Yingkou. We had a garrison unit for Anshan, but I think it's embroiled in the combat. So what do we do with the Yingkou guys? We didn't take very much damage at all. I think it's time to march right down their throat. Infantry-wise, I want to see if any of these need to disperse. I didn't take any damage. So that's 14,000 we have marching down on. Okay. Do we need the headquarters marching? No, I think the headquarters will stay. Because their command, if I ever needed them, their command radius is already for 5, so... And none of them are aimed for Port Arthur, so I don't need the extra. I have one unit coming here, headquarters unit, trying to move across. He'll move down, I think, next turn. So if he moves down next turn, I'll move him up. Well, there really isn't any need, because there's only one way in and out of Port Arthur. There's no other way. So once we march down the road, we blast it, we don't need to surround. What else are we taking? Engineers? Nope. We're taking the artillery with us. Yep. Here's a blockading unit. This was for Changchung. We're moving to Yingkou now. These were scheduled for Port Arthur. If 14,000 can't do it, another 150 aren't going to make a difference. Base force moving up, moving to the northeast. Two turns to cut it off. Damn it. Two turns. Here we have... Gosh, there's 900 here already. I'm going to try an attack. The group army... Oops. Oh, shucks. I was trying to move out of here. Stupid me. That's another 200. There's already 1,000 here. I think I'll attack. Reason why I'm attacking is in case he's moving into one of these other hexes, I don't want him doing that. I want to pin him here. Hopefully an attack will stop his motion, his range of motion. We'll try to move in behind. Damn it. Look at it. He's gathered 6 units here. Looks he might be coming down the damn road again. Ow! He's going to hit us again. Not so good. Okay. If he's coming down the road, let's get the hell out of here. If we can. Going to try to run up the road. This guy just got blasted out of here. Oh, boy. This guy's moving eastward onto Lao Wan. This guy, he's hurt. Yeah, he's missing 7 squads. I'm still going to order him to go across. Maybe we can get behind. Make the enemy come after us. The fighters at Shenaguan are going to leapfrog forward. Out of Anshan. He's got 700 assault value there. We'll move the base force out as well. It's going to leapfrog forward. The rail line is open, as long as it doesn't get plugged at this silly place. Okay. Artillery arrives in Nakhon. Still no supplies. The artillery is ordered to march down to Singora. We have supplies in Suratani. I'll consider putting fighters on here in the future. We moved around. Oh, the 1st Regiment has arrived on top of the enemy. Okay, let's bombard. Let's find out what he has. Chumpon, starving. Prachupkirikan, starving. Bangkok, nothing to do. Uh-oh. This base force starting to break down. Get out of the town. Try to recover. Still 500 on. Okay, so we're alive on Ayutthaya. Life support, Bangkok. At Mergui. Lots of disrupted units. I will set all to defend first, but then we're going to order which ones. The 267th, this is, no, he's withdrawing. He's got 74 days. This has 74 days. This one, 45 days. We can still use it. 14 days, this guy's pretty much done. We won't even be able to march out of here fast enough. So shock attack with him. This one's below the 20%. 50th Tank Brigade below 20%. Okay, we'll deliberate attack. The Motorized Brigade here, these two. We'll deliberate attack. And the cavalry. Sure. Sixth Australian. He's at the 20% mark. We'll deliberate attack. American infantry? No. Let him recover. Let's divide. Let's recover. Anyone else? The light cavalry? Nope, he's over 20%. We'll let him recover. Yeah. Base still building? Well, I think we won a 1% base building last turn. God, what a pathetic situation. Heavy artillery. Anti-aircraft artillery arrives. Drive it right down to Nakhon Si Thammarat. Nothing else coming forward. S-37 is repaired. Okay, coming out of Rangoon. Her usual patrol position. Oh, yes! And the enemy continues to send me targets. No additional reinforcements in Calcutta. Whoa, my mistake. The C-47s. Okay, transferred down to Rangoon. If I can find Rangoon. And the Rangoon, all transports doing the same. We'll get three more pilots. These guys are running out of pilots. Killing them. Lost track of the submarine near Ceylon. Bombay. Nothing happening here other than convoy in and out. Convoys in and out Karachi. No additional reinforcements in Aden. My mistake. Shropshire has appeared as a reinforcement in Aden. Okay. Firstly, we'll upgrade to Kingfishers. Better aircraft. Not enough supplies. Good grief, eh? Good grief. Let's see. We can get another pilot. Do we have any veteran pilots? Okay, take the top pilot. We can get two. Okay, take both of them. Activate. Naval patrol. And replacements. Yeah, these are all over. Okay. Now, no upgrade for a long time. Form combat. Let's go Shropshire. Let's make the destination Colombo. Not that we're in a desperate need for these things, but we'll order it concealed, drop down, and then across. If I remember, I'll try to remember to pick up the Bombay, the destroyer at Bombay, and we'll go in together. Someone remind me, please. More units? Oh, no, not arrived. They've loaded! Well, blow me down. Loading is complete. Okay. Three ships. Is that enough justification to go to Bombay? We're not going to get any more supply for a while. Okay, go. There are ships here. Oh, yes, and there are ships in the eastern USA. Oh, Boy, lots. Okay, double check. Submarine. Another very capable commander. Form sub, the Jack. Heading down for Panama. Wow, lots of reinforcements everywhere. What else have we got? Transports. Two loaded transports. Okay. Let's form transport. Load supplies. Head for Panama. Don't unload, please. Form. And we have the Philip can go now. And disband. That takes care of everything, I think, Eastern Canada, Eastern United States. We still have a shoot, we still have you arriving. Ah, we're already here at Panama. Let's see, what have we got? Carrier! Victorious! What's a Brit carrier doing all the way over here? Question is, should I send her back to the other side of the world? Given the piss poor performance I'm showing at Marianas right now, I better keep this damn thing. We're gonna load the tender. Piedmont, okay. We'll form transport. I'll set these for Panape. Matter of convenience. We don't need it there, but just a matter of convenience. Victorious. Boy, oh boy, oh boy. Three fleet air arm squadrons. Okay, we'll start with the Avengers. Train for naval. Pilots are all qualified. Let's see if we request any reserves. We've got a number of well-qualified torpedo pilots too. Very well-qualified torpedo pilots. So I will take these guys. There's some excellent torpedo pilots out there. And so are these guys. We'll leave them. We'll request other torpedo pilots. Yeah, now's the time to use the big guns. You're going into combat. Get the good guys. Keep training all the way through. Fighter pilots. Good pilots. Well, they're properly trained. We'll do the same. Continue training as we make transit. Set all fighters in this port. We don't have a lot of a re. We have four reinforce. That's nothing. Four. Check the pilots on this one. Yep, we're going into combat. Better get some real pilots. Okay, we're just going to take the best. And the last one. Check pilots. They're trained. Request. Okay. Go with the best. Better turn on replacements for all these. What's the upgrade? 75 days upgrade? What the hell's he getting? Lots of radar and whatnot. Oh boy. The second we arrive, we're gonna need to upgrade already. Okay. I will set this. I'm going to form this one up, carrier group. You know what we're going to do? Set it for Pearl Harbor. And she'll upgrade as soon as she gets there. Pretty much. Wow. Just typical Brit, eh? Shows up and goes into refit right away. More submarines. Okay. Balau? Oh, naval. Yeah, he's in the top third. Mush Morton. Okay, we're going to switch him out. We'll give him Captain Morton instead. Lapon. Commander Kirk. Not a bad commander. It's fine. So we're going to form subs. Let's get them out there. Set them for Shanghai. Monongahela. Load tenders. Of course we can't. So we're going to form transport, our tanker. Let's go AO and tanker. We're going to go to the other side of the world, Panama. Load up there. We have destroyers and LST and a minesweeper. Form transport. Load supply and head for Ponape. That's just a gathering point. Form combat. Let's take the last ones. Sure. Let's just go. Oh, we can't make it to Ponape. Okay. Wow. Pretty lousy if you can't make it to Ponape directly. We'll go to Pearl Harbor instead. Nothing else. Right, we were over on South Africa while we were doing this. No reinforcement Mombasa, no reinforcement South Africa. Submarine check. Check of the Argonaut. Argonaut, we've invaded, we've captured it, great. Time to move it. No supplies, no fuel. Yes. Lots of subs here. Order them to refuel, dock. Right on. Okay. Now that they refueled, we're going to reset the boundary back to where they were. That was Sea Lion. Dock, refuel. All right. Where are we? Another sub patrol here. Ooh, Tunny. No, Tunny was going to dock, refuel. She's got enough damage. Back to Shanghai. Upgrade at the same time. Anyone else? Shad has refueled. Send it back out, back to your original position. I ordered it to linger here because I wanted it to arrive at this place and wait for the base to be captured. Then it was captured. I didn't want him to leave right away. So done. This one, Sunfish, now that this base is empty, okay, we will set it over. New base, full refuel. And just how much fuel have we got on this base? Another 10,000, lots and lots. So here's another submarine coming in to refuel. Yes, don't want it to linger though. Oops, wrong direction. Just refuel and go back to work. Here's another one coming. And another one. Just lots and lots all heading in to refuel. Okay. Anyone else? Let's check. Trusty, heading back. Triton, heading over to refuel. Snook. Whoa, she's in some serious problem here. Let's hope she has enough to get back out there. Pickerel. Already set. Runner. And tarpon. Gotta make sure we don't linger. Snook, don't linger. Oh, I had them all set up. Now we gotta turn them all back. Snook, tarpon, runner. Don't linger. Pickerel. Yeah. Oh, man. Just swinging back and forth across this. I'm wearing out the mouse pad. See? Just going right to left, right to left, right to left, right to left. Okay. Any others? Ah, sailfish. From here, down to here, down to here. Oh, yep, because this is just so much fun. It's almost like scrubbing a... Okay. Torpedoes check. Grenadier. Took some hits. Get out of here. I think she can go and fill up on the way back. Also, no update required. Anyone else? All right, now we're checking torpedoes. All submarines confirmed for torpedoes. Quiet in the Timor Sea. There are those two E-boats again. Looks like they're just doing a general patrol in the area. Nothing happening in Hollandia. Retrieval convoys returning. Convoys heading, combat units heading up. Quiet in Brisbane, checking on the damage. Still working on it. We've gotten one knot speed increase on Jackson. Woohoo! Every little bit is to be cheered. Quiet on Suva. We already did Panama. Quiet on Pearl Harbor. Tankers coming in. Transports leaving. British Zeal. Heading in, I guess. We'll do a quick repair on her. West Coast. Seems quiet. We haven't redetected that submarine. Could it be dead? Or gone? Replenish. Disband returning transports. Replenish. Disband. Transport. Ah, this is the Jefferson, right? Right. Don't mess with her. More returning transports. Replenish. Disband. Transports heading out. All loaded. As stated before, we're going to send the LST to Ponape, the AKs to Wake, and the tankers to Pearl. No units require upgrades. No auxiliaries. No, nothing else. Okay, now we go to the repairs. Yeah, try to get them all down to one. All ships reduced to an estimated 1 day repair. Lots of juggling. Oops. No. Okay. Form transport. For all the other ones. Oh, no, we don't want already in another group. We want the undamaged ones. Maersk. Undamaged only. Oh boy. I gotta find something to do with those 7,000, with those 17s. They're just sitting here taking up space right now. Need a target. Operations report. Let's see. Any other reinforcements? Ah, yes. Los Angeles has one. Whoa! Los Angeles has a bunch. No, but only one we care about. Which we care? The transport. Inshore route, please. Is that it? It is. Portland has another ship. Another LST. Lovely LSTs. Anyone else? Aiden, Cristobal. Ah, Santa Ana. What the heck? It's a fighter squadron going to expand. Good. We may as well start training. Replacements. This is 224. The beauty of this one is it's not withdrawing. So it's worthwhile. I think so. We're going to send it to the front zone. You know, I'm tempted to just put it into a Corsair unit. Right? Oh, it'll cost me. Yeah. Oh, you miserable turds. All right, I'll pay it. Upgrade. No, maybe this will break it, and I won't have to pay for the damn thing again next time. It does seem that so every single upgrade I make will cost me 100 points, which is stupid as all hell. I don't know. Pilots, we have one trained. What? And two newbies. All right. Let's see. Let's get the trained ones out. I'll double check. How many newbies have we got? Oh, we still have 100, 106. Okay. Let's see. Hold on. Oh, crud. Hit the wrong damn button again. Let's get rid of these. Yeah, let's try that again, yeah? You jackass. Okay, let's try to reserve, grab a reserve pilot. I want to make sure that sometimes they accidentally get routed into the wrong slots, I think. I've seen fighter pilots appear in bomber slots and vice versa, so just want to make sure. These are all, look at all these, great, good skills, bloody poor experience. For the most part. See, look at all these. I could be taking these rather than a green as grass replacements. Okay, we're going to fill it up with these guys. They're already might not be great, but at least they're kind of a little bit trained. Thank you. I just love clicking back and forth, doing the same thing over and over again. Four times. Just to get this thing filled up. God almighty. Right. Everything's done. Hey, there we go. Back to the same screen. Activate all of them. Notice how low the air skills are. If we're going into combat, we may need to switch out these pilots, but so long as we're... Yeah, we're going to buy this one out as well. Pacific Ocean Areas, 36 points. Man, this is getting to be an expensive unit. It's 136 so far I spent on you jagoffs. You better be worth it. Okay, transfer up to San Francisco. And put you on the next boat out. Bombing Squadron 202 arrives Pearl Harbor. BB 202. Where's 202? Oh, 102. Pardon me. 102. We return. Leaves in November, so we have it for a few months. Let's check the pilots. Oh, they're actually trained pilots in this group. Okay. We just pulled one out, didn't we? Let's double check. Group withdrawal. Patrol squadron. Didn't we just remove one? Lost. Yeah, we did. PNAP has a patrol squadron. They have a patrol squadron. They do not have a patrol squadron. Okay, so we need to get this one out to Iniwetok. Okay, we'll build it up. Holy cow, have we got really that many aircraft here? I love this. That's great. Okay, let's fill it up. Let's get some real patrol pilots. Naval search. Well, you know, I hate to get them all into one squadron, but hell, let's just take all the top. Sure, we'll take all the top pilots. Because there's no other way to sort them. Just grab the top, fine. Idiots. I can't be bothered to click everyone, but why? Because when you click on them, that'll take maybe between 1 and 7 days to get them over to you. So just grab the top ones. This is how stupid it is, I know. Oh, we still can get more pilots. Oh, I love click. This is the third time I have to go through this. So every time we want to add, fill it up, we need to do this 3 times. Yep. That was just so, I loved doing that. Here, pilots, get them active. I'm gonna let these guys rest. What? How do we know that they're resting? Rest. Yeah. When the planes are ready, we'll fly them out to Iniwetok. Training, 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 training. All right. Any other reinforcements? Nope. We better take a look and see if what ships are withdrawing. Oh, we already know about those. Okay, these guys are withdrawing. Oops. War spite in 29 days, and these guys, one's overdue. Bastard. Aircraft. 28 days from Los Angeles. Okay. Oh, wait, wait, wait. You never know. Oh, these are just the patrol squadrons, too. Good God. Okay, 14 days, lots of Dauntlesses, Hell Divers, all from Ailing Lap Lap, Ponape, Kavieng, Los Angeles. No problem. Ground reinforcements, withdrawals. 10 days. What the hell? Mergui, 14 days, and the tank battalion, Stockton. Just want to make sure, tank battalion, Stockton. I think we're okay with that. 757. I think I already double-checked it, make sure that he had a dud for commander. Yeah. Oh, land commanders, 52. Aggression, like, this is not a bad commander. I better make sure, I'll give him a dud before we leave. Eats up the, man, I've been spending political points like water. All right, spend some more. We're over at Panape. We have wiped out the enemy squadron. Great, return to Panape. Refuel, repair, get back. The Dutch, yep. Thank you guys. Well done. Well done. Here. Oh, you dumbass! Evertsen. I don't know why we need to send. Okay, form. Escort. Dumbass. Get to Pearl Harbor. Ooh, you can't even do that, can you? You incompetent fool! Okay. We'll get over here, we'll refuel, then you'll go over there. Urgh. Back to point 8 for you guys. At point 8. We have a few more finished loading, unloading. Ah, look at those tankers. Look how much they just suck up everything, everyone's time and effort. All right, these guys are done. We're actually staying around. Because we might be needed. Yeah. We'll take. Dumbass. Okay. Juggling. We're going to try to get that other tanker here. Yes. On Panape. This one has more fuel. This other one only has 270 left, so I'm going to leave them unloading on the side. The Deimos stays. Stanton is unloading, but the two destroyer tenders, we don't need them. Auxiliary. Destroyer tenders can go back. Are there any other tankers? Nope. Why is this one even in the base? Oh, you dummies. Okay, this one's going back. Johnson. I know. Here. And there. So we have a couple of units in the base that should not be in the base. Transfer. AKs. Get out here and unload. I'm keeping all these AKs here simply because I want them to be ready to help move stuff up to Guam. The AD's going back. We're going to grab one of the AKs. We're going to grab those 1700s, the 17 jobbies. They're my specialty units. And I'll take the AKV. We don't need it here. So they can all go back with you. This is the AO that was taking refuge at Roynamore. More coming in, more coming in, more coming in. Panape, make sure anything that needs to be repaired. We have two. Okay, two at critical. Double check. A auxiliaries. Let's make sure that we load tenders. No need. No AOs in the base. The Liberator already conducted reconnaissance on Guam. So now we're going to stand it down. Let it rest. It's a long trip. The fatigue is not massive, but the stress on the planes. Now, I've never known how some have said that the fatigue on planes can be reduced. I don't know if you can. I thought it just built up until they you just had to replace them. They crashed or whatever else. They got written off. I don't think that can be repaired. It can be reduced, but I don't think it can ever be fully repaired. My fighters here are resting, waiting for the opportunity to leap into Guam. All right. Down at Guam, we have 1600 assault value down. The disruption is not too high. Fatigue is not great, but I could wait a whole day here if I want. I think we better attack deliberately, at least, and we may have to wait another day next time. But right now, we need to attack. Because if there's a lot of fortifications, we need to start reducing them right now with our combat engineers. Taking a look at this is... Oh, this is nice. See, this is Guam assault lead. This is nice to be able to hold the mouse over and see that the name appear. So this is a good thing. This is a good thing. Unfortunately, this one here, we still have some troops on board. If we remember the combat, oops, not here. Guam bombardment. We'll see that there was a combat engineer regiment. There's a tank battalion. Oh, pardon me. There's an independent regiment and a heavy artillery battalion. What I think I'm going to, I don't want to allow my ships another chance to be shot. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to order the lead, even though they have a few more troops that need to be unloaded, that here. Gosh, these are supposed to unload one day, you dumbasses. This is just support, that's fine. But there's others here, like the 24th and the 32nd. You got a rifle, well, a disabled rifle squad, but at some, they got some howitzers here that we can't unload because this is an AP. It's supposed to unload in one day. More cannon that didn't get unloaded. So this is disappointing for me. However, I'm going to stop unloading it. So we're missing a few cannon right now. I'm going to stop unloading. Hopefully, by not unloading, the AI won't be able to shoot me either. I'm staying offshore. At least that's my hope. Here's a cruiser squadron. This cruiser squadron, where is it? Cruiser squadron. We've got a reaction. Okay, we're just refueling here. Just sitting and waiting. That's fine. We'll go at cruise mission speed. I don't know why I just burned out my engines coming here. the first group, this is a bombardment group. I'm going to, this is a re, I wonder, no. I was hoping to just rearm, like these, rearm the big guns at sea, if possible. But I don't see how. If I do a right click on this, will it work to only rearm the guns? I don't need the fuel. No, it refueled us instead. The guns didn't rearm. Yeah, the guns did not rearm. So we're going to change this back into bombardment. We're going to hit him again. All we did was pick up fuel. That was not what I needed. Damn it. I was hoping. See, we had a, not these guys. Not these guys. These guys, the AOs and the AEs. See, they've got all this ammo here, but we couldn't get it over to the battleships. I understand. There's not enough. And the ability to reload ships at sea, I don't think it comes until later. I don't remember the date in the game, but there is a date in the game that says so. All right. These are my support ships, my repair ships. This cargo unit, we're going to set for escort. We're going to transfer those two auxiliaries into it. Gave them a modicum, just a little bit more protection, perhaps, in close. The amphibious units, we're still not unloading. See, these are the service detachments, and they have a lot of the naval support and whatnot. But we're not going to use these guys yet because I don't want to put them into a war zone. I'm not going to risk them when I don't need to. We seem to be fighting off the enemy okay right now. But he's still getting through, which is worrisome. So we're just going to sit out here, and here's a submarine that we just almost ran over on the way through. Once we take this place, we'll start dealing with Saipan. But not until then. I don't need to go out here. I just need to protect the landing. So I reckon maybe 3 or 4 days to... We've got enough supplies. I think these supplies should last us for easily 4 or 5 attacks. Oh, one thing I forgot to mention was looking at the loss reports. 41 there! Right on! 41-1, but we still lost 14 operationally, so crashes, whatever else. That's 15 for what? 10, 20, 51, 60, 70, 78 or so? 77? 77? Now, these destroyed on the field. This is most likely we sank something that had an air unit on it. So one of the ships that we either put a torpedo in or killed down here had an Air Force unit on it, and we destroyed it. It was carrying planes, and we destroyed it. Wonderful. Bombardment destroys 5 more zeros on the ground. Fantastic! In Admiral's Edition, it's now possible to kill pilots too. It used to be that in the original War in the Pacific, destruction of aircraft meant that the pilots were always safe. But now you can actually kill pilots. I don't know how often, but at least it's possible, which is nice. Ground losses, we destroyed 2 more squads and more non-combat, mostly aviation, I bet. Engineers, and guns and vehicles. But there's no tanks here, so I'm not worried. These are just, when the vehicles are lost, I bet you these are just more motorized support than anything. Still, the number of squads we're destroying is not high enough. Maybe there aren't many here, but they're not high enough, and it's bothersome. It's worrisome. Okay, we can't tell which unit we're being hit, but there's one infantry regiment here, I believe. So the number of squads we're actually hitting should be higher. I'd hope was higher. Barb fires 2 torpedoes at a gunboat tender. Duds. air attack on near Fusine. If 19 fighters are up against 14 dive bombers, several hit, 3 destroyed. Good stuff. Air attack on the... Oh, pardon me. This is Akiab Bombing Academy. Air attack on the task force near Guam. They've got Nix, 19 aircraft, 125 fighters are up. One. Is that it? They're at 13,000 feet. I guess we were a little bit low, but I've got some high ones so that they can't jump us. Air attack again. Wow, look at all those... from all those directions. So it looks like Tinian also has an air base. Dojos! I understand these are pretty good fighters. One Wildcat. Uh-oh, Sangamon is hit. Not good. Air attack. One Wildcat destroyed. Four more enemy aircraft shot down. The Tojos, I didn't notice them before. Air attack on the Indian Brigade. They're trying to knock out the guns. Ah, finally, last two guns are destroyed. Jesuit bombing practice. Air attack on Guam. 102 aircraft up. We destroy 2, 4, 6 more, but we lose 3. Come on, guys. What is wrong with you people? Air attack, Tinian, from Guam. Again, another Wildcat destroyed, but we get 5 this time. Still, not good enough. Sooner or later, we're going to lose. Air attack. Boy, oh boy, he's bringing it. 4 more. We shoot down 2 of them. When a unit loses 50% of its aircraft on a strike, the morale of the unit is supposed to take a massive hit. 50% hit or more, I think. Well, come on. Now the ground combat. Bombardment at Victoria Point. So he has a special base force company and an air force company. That's it. Okay, we should be able to push him out relatively easily. Deliberate attack, Guam. 30-1! Take that! Fort level 3. There was a fortification level 3. So we didn't have to worry about taking it down with the engineers. We simply outnumbered them 30-1, and that took it right down right away. 9 zeros destroyed on the base. Nice. We had the terrain. A defender had terrain modifier positive, had fortifications. He was disrupted and heavy fatigue. So he suffered from fatigue and disruption. We had no benefits. even though we were prepped for it, we had no benefits. Japanese losses, 1,900. Allied losses, relatively light. Okay, so now we have to wipe them out, wear them down. Shock attack! Mergui, well, at least one unit was shock attacking. 691 to 1! Hold on. 691 to 1, and we didn't wipe them out? Oh, yeah, sure, I'll believe that. Deliberate attack near Fusine in the field. 30-1! We take losses, but we also inflict some heavy losses on the enemy. Good. Hopefully, this will stop him from moving. That's the garrison unit that bashed up my headquarters. 3rd garrison unit. Ha ha, payback. Bombardment near Chai Feng. What have we got here? Manchurian Cavalry Brigade. That's between 50 and 70 assault value. We could probably kill it right now. The Air Force Battalion wiped out a Mergui by attrition. Sheesh. This takes this long to wipe it out? You buggers. I should have wiped you out the first turn. Should have wiped you out during the attack.